When you're going into bunny hops, you always want to have your pedals level. You're going to have a dominant foot. That foot's pretty much always going to be in the front. Kind of approach it at medium speed. Again, you're going to compress. You want to crouch down. And as your body comes up, you're going to yank up the front end of the bike. As the front end comes up, you should kind of tuck the back end. And basically what you're going to do is you're going to level out the bike in the air. As the bike's level, kind of peak height. So as you level out, you're going to extend your arms forward. When you extend, you gotta tuck your legs in so that the back end of the bike can actually raise off the ground. When you're bunny hopping, you got your feet level, kind of a medium speed. It's a very entry level trick. You don't have to do anything crazy. Once you level out, the trick's pretty much over. You just gotta come back down, make sure your feet are on the pedals. You know, spot your landing or ride away freely. That's how you do a bunny hop.